Into the mouth we go. Ganondorf, here I come. Tap and hold move. Oh, okay, that actually makes it way easier now. I can't see where I'm going. So,
where the hell are they?
Can they be, like, helping me? I'm gonna go over there. Trespass. Wait, what? What? Trespass. Am I gonna, like, die or something? Please don't tell me I'm gonna die. Alright, let me just keep going forward. I don't know what the hell is, like, the story of this game either. Just, you know, walking. What is this? It's a subterranean corridor. We spied an ominous statue, but we didn't worry too much about it. What do you mean, we? I'm the only one by myself here. Do I, like, unsheathe my sword again? Because it's light?
What?
Apparently not. Maybe you have to do over here? Maybe? I'm not too sure. Hello? What am I supposed to do? Do I attack this goddamn statue? Apparently not. Venture into darkness some more. Yes! Where the hell am I going? Am I gonna fight other things now? Like, come on. What is this? Wow, what the hell am I? Holy fucking dog shit. Let me go over here. Can you walk any faster? What the hell is this, man? Goes over there. Maybe? I'm just clicking anywhere I feel like I can go. Bum 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 bum. I don't know where the hell I'm going. I'm just clicking stairs and shit. Well, that doesn't... Okay, well, let me click that. That doesn't look too fucking conspicuous either. You know, very ominous and shit. Might rape me, but who knows? Oh. What the hell is that? We found the megaton collapsed in the two bone hands, and we felt our sword stir in its sheath. Guess I have to use my sword. Yay! Pick it up. Yay! Well, that's not good. Look at this. Get the hell out of here. Oh, what the balls, man! Do I fight it? Ah! Get away! Holy shit. I'm outie. Hey, do it. Oh god, he's following me! Get away, get away, get away, get away! Oh my god. What the hell do I do? Okay, run, just run. Just run, just run! Oh my god. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. I'm getting the hell out of here. No, can you just walk? Just walk. I want to come back, and everything changed in the background too. That's not cool. Oh, don't tell me that thing's gonna move. Oh, or not. Cutscene.
Oh, God.
Oh, this motherfucker. Oh, God. Get away, get away, get away, get away. Fight. Oh, I guess I have no choice now. Did I die? Oh. Ow. My girl. There you go. Okay, I'm just spamming right now. Yeah, eat shit, maggot. Come on. Come on. Get your ass back up. Yeah, bang on your shield some more. That's not gonna help you. Ooh. Oh. Time it. Thank you. Oh, it worked. Yay. God. Get out of here. Peace out. Don't want to deal with this anymore. Just run. Just run. Be a good boy and run. Oh, God. Come on, double fucking cleric, come on! Into the mouth. Thing better not be eating me or some shit. I don't understand, like, why the giant head. Kind of bugs me a little bit. Oh, God. Yeah. Darkness, more darkness. Lockfellow, why didn't you come? What the hell happened here? Are they even here? Rainbow's gone. Oh, yeah, wow! Thanks for standing by.
Hey.
Hey, yeah, hey. Look what I was doing while you guys were just sitting there. Holy shit. What's going on here? Oh, look at this! My faithful companion. Oh shit, that's not good. He howls at me. Alright, we have retrieved the Megatone. Lockfellow is 100% ready to move it. Move it, safety of his lodgings. What the hell did he say? Move it, move it. We sensed a gathering thunderstorm, and yet a little song began in our heart. What? Okay. I'm just gonna follow. Kinda confused at the moment. I honestly really don't know what happened just now. I'm just gonna- oh, look at that. There's a guy following me over here. Oh god. Loud music again. Oh my god, we're just gonna walk some more into this fucking dark ass forest. I have to take a shit. Oh my god, where the hell am I going? What the fuck is going on here? Where's this dog leading me? And the song's getting really catchy, and it's pretty damn loud. I don't know, what am I doing? Man! Okay. Okay, cutscene time, yeah! Lightning strikes. How'd you remember? Okay. Okay. And they just ditched me, thanks. Thanks, guys, you know. I can't, you know, bask in the glory of the fucking scenery. You just walk off without me, right? Thanks. Where the hell am I going? I was really hoping to do Amnesia, I'm not gonna lie. Despite how I really hate making myself play games, but make me shit my pants and shit. But until then, I'm gonna have to hold off on that. Again, graphics card. I really, really need to update it, apparently. Actually, overall, I just wanna work on my PC in general. Where the hell do I go now? Like, is that door really gonna hold them off? Like, they can't just jump over the fucking gate? That seems like the more logical thing to do. Okay, music stopped. That's kind of weird. Oh, lightning, yeah!
Hey!
This fucking guy.
Hey!
Alright, in the light of the gathering storm, Lockfellow admitted he had a serious case of the heebie-jeebies right about now. What the fuck? Was Lockfellow intentionally freaking us out? In any case, it was probably totally safe to just take shelter for a bit. Okay, well, let's go inside. What the hell? That chick from before. Okay. Yay, Megatone, hold it up like Legend of Zelda. What the hell? Is that? Yo, that seriously looks like a Triforce, even though that's clearly a record, right? We got the Megatone, we are the smartest, yeah! Okay, is this like the end or something? Or was this just like an interlude? Intro to the fucking game. What? So you've awoken the deathless specter who slumbered in darkness beneath Mingyha. Yikes. Consequently, a sinister thunderstorm looms and the lovely people who live in the stone hut are a little heartbroken. Aww. The upshot is that you got the bird in some book known as the Megatome, and our next session will discuss its strange purpose. What? Our research shows that prolonged exposure to the mythoboetic psychocosmology of SS and SEP can have adverse side effects. So now that you've completed session one, how's about we take a little break? I'll be right here when you're ready for session two. Okay. You just start that now? Let's poke you a little bit.